With the Internet of Everything, the things will be much more safer, such as air travel and also automobile driving.